with the Pollutant Standards Index, or PSI, climbing to over 300, a level which is deemed hazardous. Would the government issue a stop work and stay home order? Speaking to the media on Thursday, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong said that there is no hard line beyond which everything will be called to a stop, and that life must go on.
I don't think there is any single point where we turn action on or action off on stop work, because it will depend on what people are doing, what their exposure is, what our assessment of the situation is, past 24 hours and the outlook. And I think we will have to calibrate our response as we go along. So I can foresee if the haze gets more and more dense, then we will take a gradually escalating series of steps. You can ask people to work for shorter periods outdoors. You can ask people to put off doing the more strenuous work outdoors. You can ask people to take breaks if they're working outdoors. We can ask people to have masks. We have enough masks for this purpose. We can eventually ask people to say certain categories of work will have to stop. So I don't think there's any hard line where we say everything comes to a stop. And indeed, it's not possible for everything to come to a stop because life must still go on.
On Thursday morning, the PSI dropped to the low 100s after reaching a high of 321 the night before. However, many in Singapore felt that the haze looked a lot worse than what was reflected in PSI readings. At a press conference on the haze situation, PM Lee and Minister of Environment and Water Resources, Dr. Vivian Balakrishnan, explained the discrepancies and fluctuations.
One of the reasons people may see a discrepancy is because you're seeing the spot out of your window, and it looks terrible. But we are publishing a three-hour average. So during those 3 hours, it went up, it went down. On average, the number which we publish is in fact what the average was over those 3 hours. So the average may be better than what you see outside the window, may be worse than what you see outside the window.
You have to expect a lot of fluctuation in these levels. But in planning an appropriate response, we cannot be reacting reflexly without thinking, without consideration, without analysing the implications. We are probably the only country that's publishing 3-hour rolling average PSI. If you look at PSIs in almost any other jurisdiction, it'll be on a 24-hour average, and the updating is not going to be at an hourly interval and published almost instantly as what we have now.
For more on the haze situation, including reactions from businesses affected, check out our other clips.